love.
How do you define love?
Love is sacrifice. Love is pain.
Hello.
Love is patience.
It's me.
Love is sharing.
I was wondering if after all these years you'd
love is integral. Love is unwavering.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Loving is respecting others, respecting yourself and others. Loving is helping when they need it. Love is helping them when they fall down. It's giving even when you may not have it. And the most important thing is to love yourself just as you love others. Oh, drop the mic, yo.